Hello YouTube, how you doing earthlings? Right, unfortunately my battery ran out, so what you're gonna see now is what I've already done on another video, but anyway, this is part 4 of my The Trapdoor Characters series of videos, and it should really be part 3 because, as I explained a little very short moment ago, well actually about 10 minutes ago because I'm about 10 minutes into my video already, had a bit of a disaster overnight. I placed my little Berk in a plastic container overnight so that he'd be nice and damp for when I carry on sculpting this morning, and I think I left it a bit damp because his arm and hand just turned to slurry and they just fell off, and also I had a little bit of damage on the end of his toe there, so I'm having to remake his left arm. And I decided, when I done the video yesterday, I thought that I should have done it in one big lump of clay so there's sort of more of an equal size, so I've done it in two bits of clay this time. You can see I've already done a lot of the sculpting. This is what I'm trying to replicate, and there's his right arm, and so I've got equal sized pieces of clay this time, so hopefully I can do equal sized arms. Hopefully you can see that okay. So, I was having a little bit of a problem, to be honest, sculpting this. I think I'd probably have made them look a little bit more like they should do this time. They sort of bulbous tips and to his fingers, and a bit thinner down towards his hand. I've employed this tool as well this time, instead of trying to do it all with my fat fingers, trying to get in between his fingers. But they're going to need a lot of smoothing off once they're applied, attached to Berk's body and head, all in one piece. So it's probably a good idea not to actually upload the other video and just keep this one, because I've pretty much got it to the position that it was at the end of the last video that I did upload, because one of his arms is done. Just not attached. I've just got to do his second arm now, but a little bit annoying. Hopefully this battery will last. Let me just get a little bit more on his knuckle there. Both of them first and then attach them so I can get them in the right place. Well done, computer. I unattached my phone a good half an hour ago, and you've only just made the bonk noise that tells me I've done what I know I've done. More pleased with the shape of his hand this time. Right, I've got to keep it. Keep a bit dampish while I'm doing hand number two. Have a drink of coffee. So, rinse and repeat. This is the point that I got to yesterday when I thought, well, I wish I'd sculpted him a little bit bigger, because my fat fingers just cannot get down in between his fingers well enough to not make a great big gap in between his fingers. Enough adverts. Really annoying. I'm sure we've only just had some adverts. I don't know. Not that I'm watching it. Last day of the Paralympic Games. Right, how am I doing for shape and size? Fingers are much too big. dig my tool into one of his fingers like that. Fingers looking okay. Daisy, do you want to go out? Go on then, in your own time. Actually, not looking too bad at the moment. The second one went a lot easier, a lot better than the first one did. Thank you. his eyes fit on. Go for the same pose as what's in the picture. I'm pretty much gonna have to leave it. I think that's gonna need a bit of, just try and add a bit to the end of his toe again that got knocked off. Smooth off as well. Balls that up, isn't it, a little bit, but I'm getting there. What do you think? Sort of. This bit of his hand needs to come down and splay out a little bit more like that. And that finger's going to have to be adjusted a little bit. Indian guy won the badminton. The British guy was well ahead of him. Oh well. Right, okay, so I'm going to leave him on the shelf. I'm not going to use that thing anymore. Anyway. That was a long one. Thank you for watching this video. Even though I'd pretty much sculpted his right arm already, it took ages to get them both done. Anyway, finally got them done, and next it will be his eyes that stick on top of his head. And yeah, anyway, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. All feedback is very, very much appreciated, and comments and likes, share if you think someone else might like this, and hit the bell for notifications for the next videos. Anyway, thanks again for watching. Be careful out there. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and goodbye. Oh, and there's other videos around here as well, all around the place. One I chose especially for you. Anyway, goodbye.